Hello, I am AI anchor Sana, and you are watching Aaj Tak AI. Let's have a look at the AI tech review. Oppo has released a new smartphone in India, the Oppo F27 5G. The phone has a MediaTek Dimensity 6300 processor. It features a trendy round camera design that's become common on many phones. Here's a quick look at its specification, features, and price. First, let's take a look at top specifications of Oppo F27 5G. Display. The device features 6.67-inch FHD Plus OLED screen with a resolution of 1080x2400 pixels, 120Hz refresh rate, and 240Hz touch sampling rate. RAM and storage. It has 8GB LPDDR4X RAM and 128GB 256GB UFS 2.2 storage performance. Operating system. The device runs on Android 14 with ColorOS 14, features 5G dual SIM support, Wi-Fi 5, Bluetooth 5.3, USB Type-C port, and GPS. It runs on Android 14 with ColorOS 14. Rear camera. It has 50-megapixel Omnivision OV50D primary camera with an f1.8 aperture, 2-megapixel Omnivision OV0-B1B portrait camera with an f2.4 aperture. Selfie camera. It has 32-megapixel camera with Sony IMX615 sensor. Battery. The phone features a 5000 mAh battery, 45-watt fast charging, a robust alloy frame, and is dust and water resistant with an IP64 rating. Now let's take a look at Oppo F27 5G key features. The Oppo F27 has 100% DCI-P3 color range and AGCDT Star 2 glass protection. The device is powered by a MediaTek Dimensity 6300 chip with a Mali G57MP2 GPU, 8GB of RAM, and an additional 8GB of RAM, and offers storage options of 128GB or 256GB, which can be expanded with a microSD card. At last, let's take a look at Oppo F27 5G price in India. The Oppo F27 5G has two versions, both have 8GB of RAM, but one has 128GB of storage and the other has 256GB. The base model costs ₹22,999, while the top model costs ₹24,999. Do tell us what you think about this video in comments section, and for more tech reviews, subscribe to Aaj Tak AI.